Now I'm going to make the salmon starters, and I'm going to use the wonderful smoked salmon that I got from Foreman's earlier. I'm going to make 3 out of the 5. So I'm going to make the pate, the tartare, and the carpaccio.